As strong as Honda's commitment is to IndyCar and prototype sports car racing, their involvement in GT racing in the U.S. is intense. That involvement bolstered during the summer stretch of this racing season by a double-duty driver. Ryan Eversley, who's won two Pirelli World Challenge rounds this year in his real-time Acura TLX GT, has rejoined the Honda effort in IMSA Sports Car Challenge Tour.
I cut my teeth in these Honda Civics for the last 6 years in the Continental Tires Series, so it's like putting on an old pair of shoes.
While it's tough to run up front in any professional series, being able to be fast in different types of race cars takes an extraordinary talent.
It's a massively different platform. This is a front-wheel drive car with about 260 horsepower. The TLX was an all-wheel drive car last year, now rear-wheel drive with well over 500 horsepower. Rear-wheel drive, traction control, ton of aerodynamics and a grippier tire.
It helps that both real-time racing, Eversley's World Challenge Team, and HART are top-level organizations.
They're more of a sedan-based team. They've been running in the SCCA runoffs as well as IMSA, and they've done stuff all over the country. But I imagine if you gave them a GT car and a year to get it under their belt, they'd be running right there with anybody. And I think that's actually their long-term goal, is to continue moving up through the ranks, and I'm sure they'd be competitive.
Ryan Eversley is a young racer with a strong track record of results. His ability to go fast in different types of cars means his best days should be ahead of him, which makes him a key player for HPD and Honda Racing for a long time to come. At Road America, I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing, HPD, Trackside.